Hi everyone, welcome to SIR classes. Today in this video we have to construct an equilateral triangle of each side 4.25 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here a line segment of length 8.5 cm. So this is 8.5 cm. So first drawing here a line segment. Now taking here point A and here P. So AP, that is 8.5 cm line segment. Okay. Now bisecting the line AP, so putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AP, drawing an arc here, drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. Okay. So now joining this line which bisect the line AP here at a point. So now taking here point B. So now AB, that is 4.25 cm, BP also 4.25 cm. Next, taking the length AB with the help of compass. So perfect. Now drawing a hair arc and now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So both the curve here meet at a point C. So first joining the side BC, then joining the side AC to get the equilateral triangle. So we got the triangle. So here we know that all the sides of an equilateral triangle are equal. So therefore ABC, so here ABC is an equilateral triangle of each side 4.25 cm. So by this way you can construct this equilateral triangle by this way. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.